The separation of talent and skill is one of the greatest misunderstood concepts for people who are trying to excel, who have dreams, that want to do things. Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of beating on your craft. 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 Craft.
Eva Blanco is a 13-year-old phenom, a girl who is outstandingly talented and admired, a up-and-coming Muay Thai fighter preparing herself for the U.S. Muay Thai West Coast Tournament. A great kid. She makes it really simple on my life. She cooks her little sister food. She makes sure she's dressed. She makes sure she's ready.
How long until your fight's coming up?
About a week. About a week.
What do you like most about training?
That's a hard question for me to answer. I like boxing, but the most part is I like training with everyone. I like
fire.
Yeah, I like when everyone's there and they're having a good time. Training and like actually doing it, and because it feels like they feel what I feel, so it makes like good vibes and stuff. So that's like the first part.
We did it. Make somebody smile. Both of them off. That leaves me with about 7 hours in my day so I can get everything done. I pick them up and then we head straight to the gym, Syndicate MMA, where they go put the work in.
This class, what's going on?
Well, this is Coach John's class, and I like to put Eva in with different coaches to get different looks. And I really respect Coach John and the kids program here at Syndicate. They do one hell of a job, and letting her get some work in with different kids.
Grind up, stop, man. Yeah, I don't give a fuck how much money you got, my nigga. Stop, man. I don't give a fuck how rich you is, nigga. You got, nigga. You still got hustling. That shit don't stop. Holiday every day, nigga. Stop,
I got hustling on my resume. Hunting things you never ever hear.
What's training today?
It was pretty good. Got a lot of sweat.
What do you want to do? But as long, what do you got to do first when you get home?
You have homework.
And then you can do whatever you want, correct?
Yeah.
Holiday, one thing it's ever, 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 ever,
practice what you preach. We don't do no vacays, we hustle every day, nigga. Just send you on that vacay. We count our paper, pray, nigga. Hustlers don't get no sleep. You niggas stay sleep then.
My kids getting ready for bed to go to school. We running.
Hustle every minute. Yeah, sick and go from sweet to south. Fixin' black and blue.
It's fight week. Eva's ready. Her endurance and her cardio is exactly where it needs to be. She's been working really hard. She's prepared physically and mentally. We just got to keep her sharp this week, you know, and her weight's on point. All we got to do is go pick up Coach Walker and her battle brother Brody, which Brody, he's been training really, really hard. Coach Walker is an amazing coach. Straight from Thailand, baby.
Walker.
Yep. And you're one of the coaches?
Yep. I'm one of the kids instructors at Syndicate MMA.
How long you been doing that?
Here at Syndicate, maybe 2 years, but altogether about 8 years. I've been teaching kids off and on for 6 or 7 years.
And we're all ready to go. We've got a 4.5 hour drive to Phoenix, Arizona for the U.S. Muay Thai Open. And we're all ready to go. It's fight time. We made it to the hotel safe and sound. The kids got a nap in. Weigh and start shortly. So we're going to head down there, sign in, all that fun stuff. You know, weigh ins for fighters, you know, sometimes, you know, the nerves start kicking in, then it's fight week. Right, where you get nervous, and you get feelings start coming to you. One thing I always tell Eva, you know, you gotta embrace the journey, embrace the grind, embrace it all. You know, it's normal to feel nervous, it's normal to doubt, it's normal to be scared, you know, but you just gotta embrace it all. And she's ready, she's prepared. One thing about Eva, she is a very competitive person, and one way she is pushed, I always remind her, you know, there's someone out there always working harder. So if you want it more, you better work harder. And I believe she's prepared. Fighters definitely got us amped up, and Coach Walker and I decided let's hit some pads. Coach Walker, he's up and coming, a professional fighter. Keep a lookout for the kid. He's definitely very talented himself.
We got their brackets, so I mean, it's just to get the kids fed and get them relaxed and ready, you know.
What time are they fighting?
I think 9 o'clock. I think. Right and early.
Ooh, I don't need y'all either. Ooh, don't wanna talk about it. Ooh, like I don't know nobody. Like I don't know nobody. I guess I don't. Oh, you mad, huh? Oh, you mad, huh? Ooh, oh, you mad, huh? Uh-oh, she gon' be mad, right? Ain't that
self-worth. That's cold. Now I'm the villain. Not really, I'm just chilling. Trying to stack these 20s, 50s, 100s, millions to the ceiling. Mary, Mary, all I need. Pussy, money, weed. And all my women in doubles. I'm at the double tree. All I hear hoes calling. I'm wildin' on the road like every day. We everywhere. In a day and anywhere that the money say. No questions, no questions, please. Just on your knees. Blow, don't sneeze. Bitch, shut up, don't breathe. On the gas till I crash. Autopsy said a nigga mash. All praise to Allah. Now Ramadan, but these bitches fast. Fucking the party, pull up a skirt. Just scream. Who her? I forgot her name. Like I don't know nobody. Ooh, like I don't know nobody. Ooh, like I don't know nobody. Like I don't know nobody. Like I don't know nobody. I guess I don't. Go another lawsuit. It cost so much, man, I should've went to law school. Everybody brawling, it was all cool.
He's the natural born killer.
A lot of people ask me if I get nervous for her when she fights. And I truly don't. You know, I look at Eva and I just see such a strong individual. You know, she's taught me so much. And I just look at her and I see her conquering her world. The whole thing of her being a Muay Thai fighter is not necessarily for to be a Muay Thai fighter, but to just be a fighter in general. I'm trying to teach her how to, you know, to be a winner, and I'm trying to teach her how to be a loser. And that meaning, I just want her to be able to handle her wins, but also handle her losses appropriately. I want her to deal with the wins and the losses like a humble human being that's respectful, loving, and caring. But you know, I just want her to be a fighter, and that's exactly how what she is.
Hold no ring. Bitty ass, better ass, nigga with a sick ass mouth and a slick ass flow. Got your bitch around me, nigga, ain't a player when I'm coming for the kitty, got my throat cut down. Do it for my niggas in the ghost right there. Do it for my niggas in the ghost right now.
How you feel?
Dude, it's amazing. Even if you win or lose, it's like so amazing that you win it and you're brave. It's awesome.
Yeah.
Girl, you can't tie me down like Ray J said, but no, I'm down. Freaky nigga, show me something. Shake it like you owe me something. Pushing on the pussy like a button. Came for a time, fifth time, you go. Still getting rowdy in the function. Bitches on my dick like it's nothing. Everywhere I go now, always got shit bumping, jumping.
Hey, nice to meet. I'm young, hey, who you be? Young, yeah. Southeast,